Where I am, there's not an awful lot of wind, but I'm about to step up into something that looks just absolutely hellacious.